Alright, I guess.
You're gonna
Clementine.
Be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Yeah, she better go quick. If one of them is guarding the door, we're completely screwed. What was that? Clementine? Oh man, okay.
Are you fine? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Where the hell are you?
She
going?
Like yelped.
What do you care?
Kenny!
Aw, oh, Kenny, you
Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
She Me and you are good.
Get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
I gotta go find these cannibals and kill them. They're not getting away with this. Where'd Kenny go to? There he is, right there. Oh, this is where they cut Mark up at. Oh, that's so sickening.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
We have to look around here, too? Hey, here's a hay hook. Oh, we're looking for weapons to take these guys out. I'm ready. Dude, are those brains? Please don't tell me.
Ugh, you think I'm gonna be sick?
Dude, those are like people's intestines. Oh my god. Ugh.
God, what's wrong with these people?
Dude, I am going to mess these guys up. Oh, cattle prod. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, we have to choose a weapon? We get the hay hook, or the cattle prod.
Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
Sooner or later, they're going to... Oh, here's a sickle. Okay, so we can choose sickle, cattle prod, or hay hook. Okay, I know cattle prod is, you know, more modern and everything, but you know what? The sickle... That's a classic right there. I'm gonna have to go with the classic one. That looks like it can mess somebody up. I'm sorry, cattle prod, but I'm gonna go with the sickle. Alright, I don't wanna look at the blood. Let's just go kill these guys.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Okay, you should have at least taken the cattle prod. Come on, Kenny. Oh, he's right there. I like how his back is turned. Oh, dude, I'm going to stab this dude in the back of the head with my sickle. Oh my goodness. Dude, this is the death. Who is this one? Which one is this? Dan? Oh, crap.
Just guarding the place like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn weird. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep.
There already is trouble. We're getting out.
I pick which one to keep.
Not the kid. I don't want meat on the trade.
Oh, I know.
What the hell was that? Okay, that was the cow.
When I look, you think they can just walk right out?
I'll keep an eye on him.
Oh, I should have chosen to be the one that... Dang it! Wait, what? How do I do this? What cracks? This crack? Oh, I didn't know. I wasn't trying to make Kenny do the work. I want to do it. Here, let's talk to him.
What's he doing out there?
I don't know.
Okay, wait. Can I re-choose to let me do it? Dang it. What do I look through?
Hey, keep your eye on him.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh! Rabbit! Oh! Wait, what? Okay, he was waiting for us. That's great. Grab it, grab it! I didn't know we were gonna get a checkpoint right there. Oh, crap. No! There's no way! Can he get him? Oh! Oh, bear trap. Ooh! Oh, you're done, dude. Give me that sickle, I'm finishing him off. I guess his brother didn't hear the gunshot? Kenny, you let me down. Who is that, Katja? Give me the sickle, let me finish this bastard off. Give me the sickle. Oh, dude.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
I'm gonna do it.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me.
Oh yeah, I am.
Just like he didn't kill
you.
No!
I had to do it, Clemen. I had to do it, Clementine. Dude, why didn't you go for the head? Now he's gonna come back as a walker. I had to do it, Clementine. Don't look at me like that.
No!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep.
I did what must be done. Just like I'm gonna do it to the other brother. The other brother isn't getting away with it. I'm gonna kill the mom, too. I'm gonna kill them all. He's gonna come back, I bet you. Because Lee didn't, you know, crush his head in. Oh, man. This is a suspenseful episode. Yeah, don't get seen in the light.
Kenny.
Oh man, a storm? A full moon, too. Ugh. Get out of the light, Lee. He's still in the light. What's going on? Why is he looking out in the corn? Oh great, walkers. Oh wait, is the fence on? Please tell. Oh no, the belt. What the heck? Oh, Carly.
Lee?
Ow.
That's a bad idea to be walking through the cornfield like that.
You guys have been gone way too long.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead.
Help me kill these guys.
They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick
with
me.
Oh, yeah.
Lee,
girl with a gun. Oh, man. There's probably not much more to the episode. Where's Kenny at?
Shut up. You'll be fine.
By he, she either means Duck or Kenny.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Oh man, we have to creep up here.
I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on?
Oh yeah,
it's
me.
There?
She's right there.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, she knew it's not me. Alright, do I just run up here and kill him? She's right there. I see you.
Lee, get back. Don't come in here.
Well, I'm going
to
come in there.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda.
Am I going to have to kill you? What am I doing here? Oh, open the door.
Lee, please don't you take another step.
Britt, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
What is that, a gun in her hand? She has a revolver. All right, please don't kill her. Just let me kill you.
Stop right there. I mean it.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end.
I wasn't
like
about to yell the other one. She would have killed me.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me.
Oh, dude, there's a walker up there. It's Mark. Mark, redeem yourself. Come on, Mark. I have
Stay
to get her to back up the stairs.
Don't do anything.
No.
I told you to stop. I told you.
I didn't move. What the hell? I didn't move
you
at all.
Just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
We have to do this again.
Go, Brenda.
Okay, Mark. Mark is gonna get her.
Please,
she tried to eat
please,
him. He's gonna eat
step.
Her.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
How do I stop
just
from walking?
Away.
He still
Leave
moves forward a little bit. All right, let's do this. Tiptoe.
Stop right there. I mean it.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Think about
I'm
what
not
you're
gonna
doing.
Say the other one, or she'll immediately kill
like
me.
This.
I guess. I'm not gonna call
I'll
her a bitch.
Kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Okay, come on, Mark. I'm just gonna tap. Tap it, tap it, tap it. That's what he said, but never mind. Alright. I'm just inching my way forward, otherwise she'll shoot me.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
There we go, there we go. She didn't kill me that time.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
Back up, back up!
I'll do it!
Yes.
Please.
Oh, I have to do it again? Alright, inch my way forward. I'm not about to die again. Come on, Brenda. Put her down. Walk into Mark's arms. Come on.
I don't want to.
Alright, I'm stopped.
You,
I'm stopped. Back up. Do it. Come on, Mark. Oh, I have to talk to her.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop!
Alright, back up, back up. Get him. Get her! Oh, I have to do it again? Alright, come on. Come on! How long is this gonna take? Oh! Oh!